Good evening, everybody. This is what they say in the instructions they sent to the setters of question papers. This is the instruction. So the madam, I can because I have a mic, but if I walk over, the recording is not connected. So the paper setters, they are supposed to set questions in generic terms, not to test the technical knowledge of the candidate. But that doesn't mean that part will be omitted, but mostly the application part will be there. So in project management question, how it happens is there are about 11 or 12 sections, and in project management I send two questions, and similarly others send their questions, and there's a different panel to set the paper, and you will have to answer four questions, so you get 25 marks per question in 3 hours. So if you get interesting topics like economy of Sri Lanka. This is the hot topic. I think a lecture was held on that. So this is about the testing, the test the candidate's ability to perform in society. Though they say this, sometimes certain questions they don't address exactly the same. So it has to be a different question. But questions are supposed to be not like the questions we get at Taylor, Seoul University, or that type of questions. That is focused on the subject matter. This is more into application of what we are learning, what we are experiencing. Okay. I didn't get to, from where did you come? Where do you work, sir? So we had one from the Drain Board, then you from Army Authority, you are from Army, you have your own business, and you work for a private company. We don't have any 100% government organization, you know, like Buildings Department, Information Department. We don't have any here because then you see the difference of how people manage and how people try to manage and how people success in these areas. You may have seen this slide before, but this slide is for all of us. I picked this slide when my son was born. At that time I was doing something and I got this slide. That's about 19 years back, and I like this slide. So sometimes I use it in my presentations. What it says, just a bird is sitting on a branch. We are seeing lots of birds sit on branches. And have you ever seen, if the branch is broken, have you ever seen a bird fall down? You don't see. I haven't seen, definitely. So the bird trusts its strength when it sits on a branch. Breaking branch won't break, in that sense, break him or her. So trust of the person. Trust of the bird any one of us should be on ourselves. In our lives, maybe personal life, maybe professional life, at anything, we have certain branches on our way. Sometimes we may have fallen with the branch in incidents. If you have any questions, yes. As I said, we may have certain branches, and with the breaking of those branches, we may have fallen in the past, some instances. So there are maybe cases that are not coming in. You are going to be atheapita, samarita. But you got to be strong enough not to fall. So you got to trust yourself. That's what it says. So this is not quite project management, but also in project management you can apply. We can't fall in the project. We have to come up. Sometimes you feel fall into pits. Can you hear me now? Okay. So this is from the B-paper, one of the B-paper lecture series. The subject area is project management. I am Vinayak Dalwantar, and my school, which I always I am grateful to my school and university, which make me myself today. So I was at Ananda in Kambur, then I went to University of Mumbai. So after that, only all these things started to come. So I entered from BSc Engineering at University of Morocco. Later I did a PhD in the same area. Then I am a fellow of the Institution of Sri Lanka, chartered engineer, professional engineer, member of the American Society of Civil Engineers, then management, cleanup action, human rights, and on top of that, I'm a distinguished Toastmaster. I'm the second distinguished Toastmaster in Sri Lanka. So all these are just the outcome is combination of any alone to do any of these things. By the way, if you have any questions at any time, please ask. What is the project? You can come. What do you understand when you say, sometimes you say, Ina Mara Project Tanak in slang, but what is a project in management? Terms. In my right side bottom picture, it is the IT faculty for University of Kalani. It's a model, right? Then on the side top, it's a small house, like a two-bedroom house. The other two pictures have people in them. So if I ask you, out of the two photos with buildings, that is a small house and the IT technology faculty for University of Kalani, you think both are projects for What do you think? Both are products. You can take them right. Just push it. Size is different. Complexity is different. Yeah. Okay. I agree with when you see both the projects. Question was, are they projects? So the answer is. Yes, both are projects. So you go into elaborating to one is large and another one is small. But again, then comes the question, how do you say that? What is large and what is small? Now say at one time, when we were graduated, the Mahavali projects were on. Those type of projects at that time, we never imagined, like Victorian, Kokmalin, Ramdanigala, Mahadugoya, huge projects. And they were completed in like 5 to 6 years time. So after that, Mattala, Hammantata Harbour, then lots of road projects are there. So when you say yes, I mean, they are projects. What are the salient features of the project? The three key factors. Cost, time and quality. Any other answer? Time duration for the project, yes. Yes. This time, that's what he said. That's one thing. And he said cost, time and quality. What I'm asking now, there are three things he has said. If you want to add 4 or 5, insert.
Planning.
Planning. Yeah. Okay. You said? Efficiency. Resource management. You.
Cost duration. Quality.
Cost, time and duration.
Those are in the inside the main factors.
Right. And from which company or where do you work?
Corrugated industry, Korean SPA packaging, panel.
That is packaging industry.
Sorry?
Packaging industry?
Yes, packaging.
So you are a civil engineer? Or?
No, mechanical. We are engineering department.
Oh, okay, good. And, you said planning, you said resource management, you said resource management, no, who said resource management? You said resource management. And, you must be doing lots of projects, right? Question is, what are the three main areas of a project? For it to be a project, what should be there? There are three main things.
Period. And
shall we just simply think about we have something to do. Why we talk about projects, as you said, there can be a smaller one or comparatively larger. Or sometimes we call them mega projects, huge ones, right? And sometimes, if you remember, when they made a tunnel across England and France underwater, so that's also a project, right? And a little house like that, it's also a project. So the project, a project doesn't vary or categorize on the size or complexity. Anything can be a project. So something to be a project, it has to have a specific scope. Right? We have a scope. So at the end of the project, we have to achieve that scope. So when you say quality, quality is within that scope. You say within the scope, we talk about the specifications. In the specifications, we address the quality. But you are correct, they have some people, they go for redefinition. But much broader definition is scope. Because quality is part of it. Then it is scope, one thing. So for achieving this scope, you said resource management. So resource management, for that you have to identify the resources, human resources as well as other resources, right? So for these resources, they are going to cost. Plus the methods, application, availability, everything. To make that project a reality, you need money. I mean, the industry these days, we know how hard to get the money. I think you are experiencing working with the irrigation department. But when you are bidding, he's working for his own company. He has his own company working with the irrigation department, and what are the other?
Water boat
is pretty much same. So before bidding, he knows this is the work to be done with the specification and the scope, and he will bid with the cost, which in his case, the cost plus profit will be there. If not, you can't run an organization. Then specific time. So any project will have the scope, cost to perform that scope effectively, and a duration. So it is scope, cost and time. And all the other things are supportive areas. I'll go into details later. Right, when you said something like resource management, you have. What's your name, sir?
I'm Charit.
You may have seen people gather and ungather. කේක් එකක් හදන එකක් ප්‍රොජෙක්ට් එකක්ද නැද්ද? අපි හදන්නේ නැත්නම් ප්‍රොජෙක්ට් එකම තමයි. වයිෆයි අක්කාරි කවුරු හරි හදනකොටනේ ඒ ඔය ඔයසුන තියෙනවා මේකේ. ස්කෝප් එක තමයි ඔන්න බටකේක් එකක් හදන එක තමයි ස්කෝප් එක. මෙයාකට ස්කෝප් එක ඇතුලේ තියෙනවා මෙනු එක. ඉන්ග්‍රීඩියන්ස් මොනාද ඔක්කොම විභාගේ අර කාලය අර විතර ඔකට කොස්ටේ ගුත්තිවා ඒක නම් බලන්නේ නැහැ බට් දේ නෝ මේකට මෙච්චර ගියොත් මෙහෙම යනවා කියලා අසන්න වශයෙන් දන්නවා So that cost is there. It was a timing, how one nigga done will have, temperature and will have. So is it a project or not? It is a project. You may not have thought it that way. So we have done, I think, each one of us would have done maybe thousands of projects in that sense. In our lives, without knowing. The abhi manage kar lati na, A-level pass na ke ni project ya manage kar lati na, some are a shape person, some people certain time, some people third time. So when you get through A levels, cost ka kya nahi thing gathering karna to na hum bina na ye patte se ipun aata tuition mein lete bus se gata ye wala mein wala thawa de wala mein na cost ka kya lete ab plan kar raha hai na hum bala ye tine ati na shape kar gini lagi na but that's a cost and you know the time August la A levels thing. So for you to be successful, you have to achieve that scope. In engineering and London, you have to work with Roman. Colombia, Japan and begin. So we'll talk about it more later. And what is that corner which is a stop point and bottom point? මොනා කියලාද හිතන්නේ ඔක්කොම පබ්ලිෂ් කරපු ෆොටෝග්‍රාෆ්ස් ආයි හැව් ටේකන් ඉට් ෆ්‍රොම් ඉන්ටර්නෙට් හ්ම් එහෙම කොමියුනිකේට් අබවුට් වට් What's your name, sir?
My name is
Mohan. Mohan, where do you work?
I'm a civil engineer. Work for Delta.
NEM?
Yeah.
You are a civil engineer?
I'm electronics.
Electronics. We have a good combination, electronics, electrical. And only thing is, the government sector person is missing. Malum, Samani Parakana. Yeah, so you think it is a progressive meeting. What do you think? Dekana? Construction? Okay. So what do you think? Okay, we'll take it as project planning or project progress review, the top one. How many people have a notebook? Nobody has a notebook. Can you get a file left? Because if I learn, put on put it in. This is not an uncommon wave. I can't say it is a construction or that construction related meeting, but whatever meeting, if you go there, you have to be prepared to express yourself, then take down the things and listen to what you can prepare to get out of the way. I have a meeting at 10 o'clock, I got to go. So you go there, you sit there, you wait for 1.5 hours and then go back. You go to the flag, you don't know. You don't know. Meetings are very ineffective. And one reason is, we don't talk, especially as engineers, meeting later, you don't express yourself. You may be not correct, but that doesn't matter, because all the time one can't be correct. And the bottom one, as you said, they have come on a economy. But building is not in Colombo. Outside Colombo, Makkal University is a building. Okay, inspection here, direct the engineer of the client. Egola Adami Nidhi. Yeah, contractor is ICC. But visitors are anonymous and told. Field is a ticket, home of a good visitor at the Nukuras. I said, what I'm trying to say is, when we do that, we automatically we move away from the rhythm of that, what's going on. Tidy of the gala, pinna, gala, kumbrella, on the hand. For this, who are given a Malakatta, like a Buddha, and the other name? What can we get in there? We got to feel the project if you are going there. It has to be in the way if you are working in a project. You got to feel it. You can imagine, visualize, and feel it. The theory of Kavadan. If you take these Navalakam Dhanalis and Navalakam Dhanalis, even if you put a Digvidattam Sunani, their imagination, they take risks and all that. And how much is red tape you can, red tape can happen, they can be more positive definitely in supporting. You must be feeling it. Sully given a voucher at Oscar Asankarma man in a powerful. So how can the contractor survive? He doesn't bring money. I mean, he doesn't have any amount of money. So our culture, I want to make this sure. Our culture is bit away from Balabhugavan Napi, Adagaran Vilastina, and Vinvatwada. Overseeing Ekakatana hardly any appropriateness. Yeah. And also my name, telephone number, and email is there. You can contact me at any time if you have, that's no issue. What is management? Now we talk about project management. All of us are here. And Karla Tina Karma Dharana. Mahavali Authority, what do we do?
Water
management. So you are the people who don't release water to make the power cuts.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. So priorities for irrigation.
And
drinking water. But I have to say, because people have to live. Everything that now. Then you can't put the nothing. What about the other thing? Pass.
Well,
prescribe. So what does this man do?
Is
still doing his job?
This man.
Is he doing his job? Is he doing his job? Why you say that? Yeah. When someone asks a question, listen to the question and answer specifically. There is a good way to do it. If you put a handmaid, we will improve ourselves. Then, Mami Prashant Bhatti Nagar, what he is doing?
Yes.
So, you have every right to say what you think. I ask you. What about the media? Pongahe Nagi Nagi. And I assume it is a coconut tree because I can't see the top.
He's finding the tree.
Yeah.
With the tools.
Yeah.
He's using them. Like those knives and everything. And while finding, he's using the laptop.
Mm-hmm.
If he needs to get the communication, internet facility or something, he doesn't need the knives and everything. He can keep them on the floor and he can find.
Yeah, you are not giving me a signal gun to the phone. You can use the laptop while scanning. True, but then why he want to climb up to use the laptop? Okay, see, he's not good, then I smile. Sragale is never not like that, so whatever. My answer is, he's not doing his job, right? He appears to be that he's climbing the coconut tree to pluck coconuts, right? That is his job. For some reason, he's a laptop. Then our focus is this. We have to go this way. And he sits somewhere and he's doing something else. I don't know what. But his focus, he has deviated from his job. Doesn't this happen to us? Many times, even today, even now, maybe the thoughts are going somewhere else. So, control the event, we have a challenge. When someone is available, we can have a laugh and a nice thing and very creative and all that. But when you come into management area, if we are managing our processes, we should focus on managing our processes. Maybe little issues, but thinking should be there. As Sri Lankans, we are very good at minding others' business. Even at top level. So, we have to improve on those things, I think. Yes, we can. We have huge capacity. We can. So the process, the management, by definition, one definition, the process of dealing with or controlling things or people, resources. How to manage? How do you manage? Have you heard about PDCA cycle? Yes, you? PDCA cycle. Check and act, yes. You? No? You? What? Yes. So, it's like that. It's a Kyandhar lesson. Plan, do, check and act. So, in planning, I have listed six most, as I think, most powerful words in English language. Logically. Yes.
This presentation will be downloaded to the website, but we don't have to write this one.
Like no, no, this will be, they will put it there.
This will be available.
Yes. And I think Yavan now again. No, it's up to you. It's up to you. If there are those are the six most, as I think, six most logically powerful words in English language. What, why, when, where, who, and how. You think about it, you answer, so when you talk, these words come. Kwelagi, where did you go? Komodagarani, how do you do it? Naturally, we know this. But if you can, logically, if you can, mindfully, if you can use those words, your logic, your presentation, everything will be in more precise to the point. Even if you write an email, මේක මේ මං කියලා නෑ නේ මේ හවු කියන කියලා නෑ නේ කියන එක එනකොට අපි දන්නේ නැතුව ඒ if you do that your efficiency will be more and you will earn more respect from the others as well. ඥාන වුණා මනල දෙන්නේ කියලා ඒ වගේ and people will come to you sometimes asking how can I do this how so I say that when you take a project, and by the way, PDCA is not my invention, it's practiced all over. Alright? So when you say plan, know where to go. When you have your scope in your hand, scope of the project, you're going to know where. How to achieve that scope? What to achieve on the way? What and when to achieve? Hard to get through. So, okay, milestones, project milestones, then require resources, methodology, and its supporting it. That is a plan. You said, Charit, you said, planning here, right? So planning is only when you have something to go for. You don't plan nothing. Dream in it and plan anything. But unless you have some substance with you, like scope of a project, then you can start planning. I really encourage you to, when you are handling projects, visualize that. Visualize how you are going to do this. But that will make you very much effective. But yeah, just visualize with the picture when I say. ඇනිකට් එකක් හදනවා නම් ඇනිකට් එක හැදුවම ඒ පිට හැදුවම මෙහෙමයි වෙන්නේ මේක නම් මෙතන මේක කරන්න ඕනේ මේක කරන්න ඕනේ කියන එක මම පොඩ්ඩේ විෂුවලයිස් බෙනික්ස් මැචිස් කොම්ප්ලෙක්ස් ප්‍රොජෙක්ට් එකක් නේ තමන්ට අහු වෙන කෑල්ල ඒක ඇල්ල කරා තමන්ට අහු වෙන සමාර්ට් ප්‍රොජෙක්ට් වැඩි කෙනෙක් වෙන්න පුළුවන් maybe you are a project engineer but you are there are many project engineers but you may be a part of the project to do right so that part you can do so what if you do know what to do specific account currently does the work done according to the specification එකට quality assurance quality control කතාවක් තියෙනවා but this general like this what to achieve on the way in milestones you know so you do plan and do then check if you are on the correct path අපි escrow එක ගන්න නම් අපි හැමෝම escrow ගන්න තියෙන්නේ you done the escrow in your projects but it's starting start when ස්ටාර්ට් එක සෝම ගිහිල්ලා නෝම් කරලා ගහනවා. දැන් ප්‍රොඩියුසර් කෙනෙකුට මේක හැමදාම කැලේ. පල්ලෙන් යන්නේ. තොර රිසෝසස් වැඩි කරන්න ඕනේ. සමාජ සල්ලි වැඩි කරන්න ඕනේ. සල්ලි වැඩි වෙන්නේ. සෝ ඒක තමයි චෙක් වෙලා ප්‍රොජෙක්ට් එකේ විවරණ ගන්න ඉන්නේ තු බිෆෝ අන් ෂෝ කම්ප්ලීෂන් as you progress. We have progressive meeting සමහර වෙලාවට දෙනවා. It and then another as a project manager is responsible you identify the gap where you should be and where are you now the criteria you thought then so you take action to correct that there is act identify the corrective measures identify the resources required like human machinery equipment methods etc apply to the project contract. Can release it. Or we should take generally projects are very, very fluid. Fluid can mean hard changeable. That is not the case. 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 එකට තව කාටවත් බැනලා වෙන්නේ නැහැ බණ ඉන්නවල බැනලා වෙන්නේ නැහැ බක් එකට බැහැ හිටින්නන්නේ so now I'm asking you now we have put the project on track identify the gap and done the corrective actions now once it is done would the project be the same? Yes or no? You can come closer. Yes. Yes. Yes, can I also? Once the corrections are done, is the project same or not? Yes. Anita, come on. No, can I also?
The corrections are?
Yes. The identified gaps is, gap is rectified.
Yes.
Yes. Why yes? Why yes? Why yes or no? Yes, come on. Yeah. You said no. What's your name?
Nilanka.
Nilanka. What do you say?
It's a project.
Yes.
So,
same project. So you say no. Did you say yes or no? Q&A.
I said no.
You, no. Okay. You understand the question, right? You understand the question? Yeah, let's see. It is a lot of land and kind of thing. You get that kind of thing. If you fail to plan, you are planning to fail. Banking in a name, Benjamin Franklin. After the act, that is, when the correction was done, okay, the project may be on the correct path. Project එක යන්න පාත් එකට ඇවිල්ලා තියෙනවා. ඒ කියන්නේ මොකක් වෙලාවට ස්කෝප් එක නැත්නම් it's on track. But gap එකක් තිබුණාම to rectify that gap, you will have to use resources. And there will be a cost for that. And for rectification, you will have to spend time. It become a api originally allocate karpo nahi. Hari, other way project ek katta ho, in project ek scope ke baat hai hari. But we have overspent time, overspent cost wise and time wise also we have over. Correct? So, I'm sorry, the answer is not yes. And you are correct. Why did you say no to?
I said no because the rectification should be done for the correction.
Yes.
So the same idea. If it takes 5 minutes now.
Very good. Here now, Uttar. Up to what they are in there. For some reason, in our country, this can say in a car like that. Or a queen or king, because of the pocket of an underneath. It's a home then. Without a project, can't move on the hill of Dandu. You start keeping notes to claim time. Salama Vassal, the only part of the plan. Reasonable they will come up with, but the attitude should be how to do it on time within the cost. That's the color they made. Okay, Kalkal Latin, they never thought of it. ඒ මවල් තියෙනවත් so application of effective project management would minimize eliminate such issues. So when I have used the word effective project management, everybody does KK ගාමරයක් project management time everybody does. හැබැයි effective වෙන්නේ අපිට ඕන scope එක ඕන වෙලාවදී agreed time and agreed cost එක deliver. අපි ඔබ හොරියටම ඔබ තියා ගන්න ඕනේ because time and cost is very important. I'll show you my example as you go. අපි දැන් ඉතින් ඉන්නේ ගාන් chart එක ගන්නලා මේක ගන්නලා සමානයි සමානට දෙන්නලා review එකට ගිහලා කතා කරනවා නොකර ඉස්සෙල් like project management කියලා. ඒක නැත්තම් අපි මේ විතර හරි මේකම ඉන්නේ project එකක් නම් හරියට නෝක වාසි කියලා ලස්සන දාන යනවා but in the end what is happening on ground? As you say in army, you can talk, you can have seminars, you can have workshops, but you don't believe it. Unfortunately, that is our pulse. Not everywhere, but most of the places it's it. So the project management. Now we are talking about scope, time and cost, right? Those are like the kingpins, but we need other areas to highlight. And again it is like this. Now this is based on PIMBOK 6th edition. You know about PIMBOK, right? PIMBOK in Project Management Institute. project management used to take a ekonomi dina bible ekak wage e kiyanne this is a project management body of knowledge දැන් සෝන් තිරිසින් එකත් ඇවිල්ලා තියෙන්නේ සිස් එකේ තියෙන තමයි මම ගත්තේ. So they are it's an American based institution. Sri Lanka also has a branch, and you can they sit for the exams, they get the PMP certification, then you can use it there in your name, PMP. So there are people who have done medicine and nothing had effective change. BSc or ඔක්කොම credit as a PMP එකක් ගන්නවා නම් තමයි කරන්නේ. So top three are the areas that we are talking about, and your Sri Lanka, your quality management is identified separately. Then resource management, communications management, risk management, procurement management, stakeholder management. So they have broken these areas into different management sectors, and all these areas are going to support the effective project management of the scope, time and cost. At lasan ekak thiyena tika kammali kiyawanna. Try if you can get I have a copy of this one. If you like, I can send you antisama thiyena input ekai tools and techniques kiyala thiyena denna. Eke sections ekak. Here udaharan browse karama you can get an idea. So the other things, now say, other important thing is, though we have categorized these management areas, without knowing, we have done this, even before playbook came up. We have done this in Ekekvidhira Karma. Now this is streamlined. When I was a young graduate, we didn't have trial and error, most common with the Tamaikaran. Now it is much easier, but the result is, our time results are much better. And the communications management, communication management is a very critical area in any way, at your work, at your home, personal level. When you are not specific about things, issues come up. You must have seen a video, the connections thing on it, like say, if a lady says, Mukut na, kele ki hoti no, badho deva. Yeah, in the mood deke, eh, maybe go, Mukut na ni me, Mukut koti akkarati, you know, maybe we don't know why. Eh, then tere na, sirati, rumi. මොකුත් නැහැ කිව්වොත් මොනවා හරි කරලා අහගන්න හේතුව නැත්තම් බෑ. So let's have a look at the most critical areas. Scope. So I am bringing here three projects to as examples of scope. One is multi-story luxury apartment tower in Colombo. These are actual projects, and at this time all these projects are completed. Because I am going to take this example into now the scope, time and cost as well. Right? So the first one is A is a multi-story luxury apartment tower in Colombo. It's a private project. The other two are government funded projects. Expansion of 21 kilometer A-class road in hill country. Then multi-story, multi-purpose building for a government hospital in Colombo. Right? Those are the scope of those things. Then the time of these three projects, agreed time. Agreed time for the first project is 36 months. Agreed time for the second project is 24 months. every time, again, 24 months to the multi-story, multi-purpose building. Meaning, I'm going data to get and then miss it. In the cost, multi-story luxury apartment, 5.8 billion. All the figures are in Sri Lanka rupees, 5.8 billion. The road is 2.1 billion. Multi-story hospital building is 800 million, 0.8 billion. Okay, so now we know the scope, cost and time for these three projects. So project needs other areas to effectively manage, like we listed, we saw in the that Bembox example is the areas, and one is, for example, is procurement management. And what is procurement? Cover, you know, the procurement boards are in there. Are you in the army? Yeah. Procurement is supplies. Supplies, it's either material or manpower. So it is about obtaining all the material and services required for the project. In the three examples I listed, total agreed cost is 8.7 billion. Arthur Nakatuka. Right? 5.8 plus 2.1 plus 0.8. Which one? This one?
Yeah, like
8.7
billion.
Then the breakdown. These are the examples of this three.
Yeah, that is true, sir.
Oh.
I'm the last sentence is only. Yeah, that total aggregate cost, that is 8.7 billion.
Hmm.
There is a breakdown within brackets. So
that is the three projects. This one, 5.8, 2.1, 0.8. It is coming down. Right? Are you going to get a loud? Are you going to get a sum of that, right? And the projects need to procure 8.7 billion. So then my question is, just procuring 8.7 billion worth of material and services, would the projects achieve their goals? These three projects. 8.7 billion we have to procure material and services. And we do the procurement. The projects stick a hard with them.
As for the plan. And 8.7
procurement is as per the plan. Assume it is sufficient, and assume there is no inefficiencies, that the projects they have procured that 8.7 billion worth of material and services, right? The question is, once it is achieved, procured, would the three projects be successful? So the answer is yes or no? What? Mohan? What? Yes or no? Behemagarava Dharma?
I have an idea.
No, you don't understand. You? Behemagarava? No. You? Yes or no? Tirena. The Behemagarava Dharma, okay, I'm going to Tirena. No idea. It's like this. Projects to Nathena or අපි දුන්නේ මෙච්චර මේ මිලියන් ගන්න නැතුව 100,000 එකයි 200,000 එකයි 300,000 එකයි ප්‍රොජෙක්ට් ස්ටාර්ට් කරනවා. ඒ තුනේ බඩු ගන්න යන මැටීරියල් ඇන්ඩ් සර්විසස් වලට ගන්න තමයි ඔය කොස්ට් එක තියෙන්නේ. එච්චර බඩු ගන්න තියෙනවා. එතකොට ඒ බඩු ටික දත්ත පළියටම ප්‍රොජෙක්ට් එක සාර්ථක විවරණද කියලා අහන්න. මේ ડોකියුමන්ට් එක අහුවෙනවා ඒ ලේබ අහුවෙනවා ඒක සර්විස් එකට අහුවෙනවා නේ ඔය අහපු ප්‍රශ්නෙට මම උත්තර දුන්නා ඒ බහුවි දැන් තේරෙනවා නෝ this answer is no because අපි එකක් say ප්‍රොජෙක්ට් එකට අපි we can do it advance. Some people do that. මම එකපාරක් සබරගමු යුනිවර්සිටි හදන එකට ගියා. ඒගොල්ලෝ ඔක්කොම ටයිල්ස් and bathroom fittings ඔක්කොම import කරනවා. හරියට ඔක්කොම ගෙනල්ලා stock කරනවා. තව ප්‍රොජෙක්ට් එක වෙන තවරු දුකපුත් කියලා. මම හෙව්වා ඔපොචුනිටි කොස්ට් කරන්නේ දැන් මම මේක ගෙනාවම මේක කොස්ට් නිකන් තියෙනවා බට ඒගොල්ලෝ මේ එක්ස්පීරියන්ස් එක ඒගොල්ලෝ කිව්වේ it's much better stock it now because it's going to go up ඒක ඒගොල්ලෝ ජජ්මන්ට් එක yes but they were correct in game it's a CS2 company who did the job so they took that chance they were like scientifically ගත්තොත් අපේ අර as you said, there are lots of variations in the industry.
The
So in procurement, a very important thing, when you have the authority, already you may be having authority, there are four areas that you got to be very because of communication එක හොඳටම important එකක්. So there are four areas, the right quality, right quantity and right time, every time the right time and right place. This right place is something that easily can be confused when one company is having 3-4 sites say around Colombo, the supply can deliver it to a different site if you don't communicate properly. Then the plan of the original requirement is going for a 6. So these are the approach in procurement. Most projects they do follow this, but the effectiveness of that, that is a question. Sometimes you get lesser number of pieces. Sometimes you get the inferior quality. Sometimes you don't get the supplier's certification. So all these things are most of the projects. Have you come across any project there was no procurement issue? Or maybe at that time there was no butter, only margarine was available in the fridge. So you use that margarine instead of butter. You should have seen Balandisila. Butter tina parasiyak dando nika tina nisiyak kitar kitar. So those things are the planning. You are talking about planning. Where did you study? Where did you study?
My BSc, I have been in
no, school.
School?
Oil So you have any experiences with poor procurement issues? Name a hatarak time, right quantity, right spec. You know, any of this marker. So if ekadama kiyanne api purudiyenno ne projects of in the poor. That visualization and you should share it with other responsible hemome ko ge hondane you can pick the talent and me ata dunnama at least it's monitored, then you can, because you can't do everything, you need to trust your subordinates, and with that delegation then you will have to check with them uta yata kiyanna puluwa amata kiyanna. So most of the projects, they have procurement issues. Simply because carelessness. Responsibility is with the project manager. Ultimately. Yaata kiyan de bae, deputy to dunna, or senior engineer to dunna, ayo kela kiyanne. He should have a system to monitor how to get the project done. That is his responsibility. So procurement is also his responsibility. Now this is what I said about teamwork. In certain cases when we input something, when we do something to that something, and we get the output. Right? We get inputs. Now this is about project procurement. For meter aapke vadegarne ka tine samanin 3 and 4 like procurement documentation and seller proposal, especially. Now these things are going for even huge projects identically world over. So seller proposals is the suppliers, they give proposals, maybe millions worth of $1 million worth of goods. They are better than us, you know. They are, say for example, if I work for Colombo CAD, and we had to purchase engines for vessels, so we are not experts. So we give the spec, the supplier give the proposal. So based on that only, and with our experience, partly experienced team, we negotiate and get the thing. But they are the experts. They come, they install, they train. All these things are especially some German engines, high tech and very valuable. Even if you know anything about them, and one time I remember we bought a crane, ₹1 billion. 100 tons, dock ఒక ఐడియా అనిపించింది ఒకే కానీ ఇప్పుడు తీసుకెళ్ళకుండా తప్పే రిక్వైర్మెంట్స్ కూడా సప్లై అవీళ్ళ ఇక్కడ కథాకల్లో వాడి ఒక్కొక్కరు ఈ వర్క్అవుట్ ఈ ప్రపోజ్ సో వీఆర్ నాట్ గుడ్ ఇనఫ్ టు యాక్చువల్లీ బార్గెన్ బికాస్ వీ డోంట్ నో ఏ పెద్ద నాకు చూసిన ఏమనర్థం వీ హ్యావ్ టు హైర్ అ థర్డ్ పార్టీ హూ నోస్ ది స్టఫ్ అండ్ టు టు నెగోషియేట్ ఏకాత్మీత దాకా వస్తుంది సో ఆ విధంగా సంధ్యాన సో సెలర్స్ ప్రపోజల్ ఈస్ సమ్టైమ్స్ అప్పే ఈవెన్ ఈ శ్రీలంక వీళ్ళు ఈ సమ్ కంపెనీస్ ది ప్రపోజ్ సర్టన్ థింగ్స్ ఫోర్ ది ఆర్బీఏ ఫోర్ వాటర్ బోర్డ్ సిఈబీ వాలంటరీలీ ది ప్రపోజ్ ది ప్రపోజ్ అండ్ నెగోషియేట్ అండ్ ది స్టార్ట్ అ కంట్రాక్ట్ ఫ్రమ్ దట్ పాయింట్ రిక్వైర్మెంట్ కానీ రాజగిరి తిన పాలన ఫ్లైఓవర్ ఎస్ఐహెల్ దే వాస్ నో రిక్వైర్మెంట్ ఇన్ ఆర్డీ బట్ దిస్ వాస్ ప్రపోజ్ బై ది కంట్రాక్ట్ మా అత్తకింత మా ఎన్నింటి సో దిస్ ఈస్ ద టూల్ అండ్ టెక్నిక్స్ యు గెట్ ద ఇన్పుట్ హౌ టు చేంజ్ ఇట్ నౌ అడ్వర్టైజింగ్ వీడియో కాన్ఫరెన్సెస్ డేటా అనాలిసిస్ మీ వాటి మేము ఎన్ అవుతుంది వీడియో కాన్ఫరెన్సెస్ ఇంటర్పర్సనల్ అండ్ టీమ్ స్కిల్స్ ఏవో అర్హతమై అవి ఇన్పుట్గా చేంజ్ కలగానే విష్ ది అర్హత ఉంటుంది ఎనీథింగ్ ఎల్స్ ఎస్ రైట్ దెన్ దెన్ కమ్స్ ద అవుట్పుట్ యా వీడియో కాన్ఫరెన్సెస్ వీడియో కాన్ఫరెన్సెస్ ఇన్ ద సెన్స్ నౌ సే we advertise for something, goods or services, and there are bidders, they take our bidding documents, and we invite everyone to come and explain this is what we need, so, and if they have applications, they will ask. For attendee, if we document the things and then circulate again, then original bid can change. Yeah.
Is that like bidding meeting?
Yes, yes. Outputs? We select the suppliers, sellers can supply stuff, the agreements and change requests. And they were paid to carry forward the documentation. Now this is again, I am going back to that 8.7 billion total cost for those three contracts. Remember? So the plan cost was 8.7 billion. If you name it. మిగతా అంతగా యాక్చువల్ టోటల్ కాస్ట్ ఇస్ 10.23 బిలియన్ విచ్ మీన్స్ 1.53 బిలియన్ ఓవర్ తునేమో టోటల్ సో అప్రాక్సిమేట్లీ 17% or 18% కాస్ట్ ఓవర్ ఇంకా ఇతర బలం విత్ 1.53 బిలియన్ యూ కుడ్ హ్యావ్ డన్ 2 more 800 బిలియన్ తిరిగించే ప్రాజెక్ట్ కాబట్టి తాదే కాదు కరెంట్ దాన్ని విదిన్ దే అగ్రీడ్ అగైన్ యూ యూ గెట్ సర్ సిచ్యువేషన్స్ దే ఆర్ నాట్ విదిన్ ద ప్రాజెక్ట్ మేనేజర్స్ కొనుక్కోడు మరి కౌరేటర్స్ అల్లిగా ఉండేది కంట్రాక్ట్ పెట్టిన తర్వాత ద కంట్రాక్ట్ ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఐ నో ఐ ద ఫాలోవర్స్ పుట్టింగ్ అప్ మైత్రి పార్ట్ అసోసియేషన్ ప్రెసిడెంట్ హీ సెడ్ నో సైన్ ట్రాన్స్పోర్టేషన్ దే వాంట్ దే హ్యావ్ టు ఫిల్ ద area. So no real sign. So they had to go for ABC. So going for ABC is expensive and also time consuming because the consultant has to approve it. That is beyond their control. With an inefficiency in the duck. So I am focusing on the areas where the project manager's responsibility. Customer wants the eight story building ka dono te yaar maga di ke na tau lift ka katan daan do ke bhai te karla pul karal le na pulwa we do that but that will cost extra and that will take extra time so you got to be smart enough to include that in the contract nothing comes free this is a business you got to be fair but firm කොන්ත්‍රාත් කාර්ය කියලා ගසාගෙන ගන්න ඕනේ නැහැ මොකද මේ මොසු people who are working with the contractor are also human one way they are human and also they are respected ultimate වැඩේ කරන්නේ contract other people can go and say things if they don't do that they are not good And the total time overrun is 29 months. That's more than 2 years. So two and a half years already. 35% to the projects. So we are talking about the main projects. Thunambakare CS2 companies. These are real figures which I got from them for a research. And top companies, you know, their project managers are really good. CS2, the top one, yeah.
Big
companies, of course, and they are also quality of people, quality of the engineers and project managers are comparatively fairly high. Even they can't manage. But as you said, there are situations where the things are beyond. Project managers control, for example, that high-rise building, the 800 million building, it has another building before that. So they want an extension, civil extension. They have given the soil investigation report of the previous building for the new building. So the rock course were going sharply down, so they couldn't design it with bore. So they had to start from scratch. So those things take time. They overran 24, yeah. Their timing was 24 months. They took 36 months out of the career. Then you are getting like a customer, government organization. They didn't have the technical knowledge. They didn't have an engineer who could communicate with these people. Not a big engineer done that. A gap still. Contractor who never did anything in the Patanga Tamil variation yet, so he's not complaining much. But in the end, whose money is going? So though we have project management, hari famous area apne project management ke liye, I think probably the mostly abused area. What? Yeah, no, it is tough, but for good project managers, there's a huge demand in overseas. One of my batchmates. He's a project manager in the States and very tough, but it's very clear, nice to listen to him. He's got a PhD in hydraulics, but he's in construction industry. And it's so so smooth, but hard working. Sand is stretched up in the air now, but up it and down, everything will not go. Okay, again, the end of that. we have all the academics, professionals, and vast experience in our construction industry. You know, we have tools, MS Project, Primavera, SAP. Now they are using SAP as well. So, in spite of all these, just imagine the opportunity cost on this exam, these three projects only. Individually they suffer. Then the organization. I thought I reduced the volume. So the company, it can be a government company, it can be a private company. Then the stakeholders, owners, consultants, contractors, everybody is losing. See, if you overrun by 6 months time, for example, and if you think about that high-rise building, just think about that apartment block, right? If a Masaya Parakula and if a Masaya, they are going to lose their income for that 6 months. If you look at the training and the answer, no more it can't happen. If you go to an hour to update on the window, it will take 6 months for maybe I have been in the Masaya. If I am losing my interest, which I could have learned, in that time, since I couldn't occupy that, I had to say if I am on rent, I had to pay rent. On the other hand, the contractor can't move anywhere, because it's based on company. And some of his resources will get stuck for the next 6 months in this project. This opportunity cost. Overheads. Consultant method, they went to this extent maybe. So everybody is losing. Even if they have no projects in order, but they want to see local economic develop in our car, you know, taxi, you know, kind of consumption. Those things are naturally happening, you can see. So it gives me another chance. And in the end, ownership is not enough, private not, government not. The benefit of the project falls to the society and that will affect the government economy as well. So, seriously. Yes, managing the change, uncertainty will create changes, right? And also, again, as I said, the we are very general on when we say things, in the sense of say we are also heavy hand during the construction period, maybe for buildings and get you flanking. They not only say this flood was the reason to that we couldn't complain, but also they hide their excuses without, maybe without realizing. They don't analyze and see how much this flood had really troubled them or cost them. Then they have done it after COVID. The moment that COVID came, they really came to work here. But nobody knows exactly COVID came to up to the time. We realize what we are doing, what we are doing, what we are doing. But I don't know. I don't know. You may, maybe you haven't analyzed what was the real impact due to this. Google is very common. COVID-19 power of work here. CPK in the power supply in the number of community. But I go into it. It took 4 months to get the power supply. So during that time, we had to run on generators. So that cost was not quoted for. MIKL, we elected a power of then. You are the owner of Antina because අපි පන්දිතේ කතා කරාම සමාන මාර විප්‍රසි. ඒ කියන්නේ කියන්නේ මේ එක්ස්ක්ලූසිව්ස් විතරයි කියන්නේ. And you are තනි කරම හි ගොඩක්. මොකද I don't know the answer.
Yes sir, I agree that your point
He has to quantify. Getting how to get the quantity, it's up to him. We can double check. But he should know, waiting in the minimum 5%. Waiting in the 3.5%. Now I tell my son is sitting for a year in the section, I'm coming in, homes of the time, I'm car. Who worked in so, I am a local vehicle of the Dahin is a car to the Dahin, because the Dahin was a vehicle of the Dahin. Then the Rambala, because you know this section. In the So, breaking down and quantifying in the right manner will give us the correct picture. Okay. So remember, if a project exceeds its agreed time and cost due to inefficiency of the project manager, or control, out of control of the manager, it can hinder the economy. Aitikara can be, government can be, doesn't matter. Sri Lanka is going to suffer. But rather than you can recover. Look up in home, the Kalamandan, 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 the එක වරක් මම ඉඳගෙන ඉලෙක්ට් එකෙන් මට කිව්වා මම ඉදරින් වයිෆ් කොල් කරලා කම්ප්ලේන් කළා මම හොස්සා දැන් හොස්කොලක් තිස්සේ ආගෙන පුරුම බාට මාසිකමයි 14යි මමට අනිත්කන අවුරුත්තුනයි ඉදදර One thing is that when if you're mostly sloppy, yes, karma. But again, you go to the judges. But I'm going to get it. I had that problem when I graduated. I can see certain areas, young men, very sharp men, certain areas, I'm going to get it. But I didn't know, I'm going to get it. The other day, I came again, I'm going to get it. Don't do me. I can't tell you, man. I mean, because sometimes you are recognizing the most in you. And the frustration it creates, the members. So what can we do?
Are you more than this?
2014
they started.
Yeah,
last week they introduced three people, then we performance. So now the path is my life.
Yes.
And I think we should have a initiative and the target of that happening and what happened. Thank you.
That's the something.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Everyone.